proud of you. I would like to thank all the parents who are so diligent to get their students to orchestra practice every Monday and to put up with all the wonderful music they hear at home. And I would also like to thank the students for all the hard work and the fun times we have at, on Monday afternoon. We have two students, the ones who are making a scene back here, who are graduating from high school this year, and for sure none of them, Andrew, won't be with us next year. I'm going to try and switch tables on, still play with us next year. We also have Billy Greer, who's getting his bachelor's degree this summer, and now here we